I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remotely sign out of an Android device. Have you ever left your Android phone or tablet at a friend's place in a cafe, or worse, lost it? Or perhaps you've logged into your Android device from a public computer and forgot to log out. In any case, knowing how to remotely sign out of your Android device is crucial for protecting your personal information and maintaining your privacy. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to myaccount.google.com. Step 2. Click Security in the menu along the left side of the screen. Step 3. Scroll down to the Your Devices section and then tap Manage All Devices. The next screen will show you a list of all of the devices you're logged into Google services on. Step 4. Scroll down to find the Android device you want to sign out of. Click that device. You'll land on a screen showing details for that specific Android device. Step 5. Click Sign Out. A window pops up asking if you want to sign out of this device and letting you know that signing out will remove access to your Google account from that device. Step 6. Click Sign Out. You'll be signed out of that device immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.